How to restart Europe? It's a really good question. I think the government is listening to many opinions, to many citizens, but the crucial point is to act, to really make it happen and to take decisions and turn the situation in Europe.